It's kind of the story of our partnership, and we come at things very differently often, and yet when we arrive at the same conclusion that this is a story worth telling, and here's perhaps how we ought to tell it, we've had great success with it and had a lot of fun doing it. Now, Brian should talk about his relationship to music, and I was never one of those kids that had music going all the time. I was not one of those people. I wasn't in my household. But I obviously understood the power of music and what it could mean to movies, to television shows, and things like that. As I've started to move in, especially into the documentary world as a director, and in this case as a producer, here's what's amazing. You have these powerful stories, and yet there's this other element. Not only could you never possibly afford to have a soundtrack in a motion picture you would direct like we have, in Once We're Brothers. It's incredible. So it's a great experience for audiences. But you have the story of human beings and you have their voices in this other mode, this other medium that's equally powerful and works on this kind of amazing subliminal level. And I think that's one of the reasons why films that combine, a great narrative story, a rich set of characters with this with incredible music, it's just so, it's captivating for audiences. And so therefore, it's also, really exciting for filmmakers.
Right.